After reading back-to-back non-fictions, what you need is a heartwarming romance because you need to validate those feelings within you because you're a die-hard romantic carrying your heart on your sleeves and all that. The Enemy by Sarah Adams was an uber-cute romance novel that was my much-needed respite. Enemies to Lovers trope happens to be my favorite, and this one is glazed with unsung emotions that rear head at just the right time. June is prepped up for her bestie Stacy's wedding, but more than the wedding, what she looks forward to is to bumping into her arch nemesis Ryan. All these years, she's harbored bitterness for him and wants to flaunt her success. But this is a rom-com and things never go as per the plans, right? Now the question is, does hate turn into love? Does he come crawling back to her, pleading her for her love? Well, maybe he does, but then there is more to this story than just Ryan yearning for June. I lapped up the chemistry between the two main characters. It is undeniable and magnetic. These witty banters, pranks and challenges are a welcoming change from the cliche enemies to lovers romances. The silly high school animosity is a disguise for the crush these characters have for each other, and that's a chef's kiss. And although this book is a clean romance, it does have a number of heart-melting moments and confessions that are swoon-worthy. And alongside being a frenemies trope, this delightful rom-com is also about the second chances and rekindling the feelings. It is about taking that leap of faith when it comes to love. And with diverse characters and their unresolved feelings for each other, not only makes the story entertaining but also emotionally resonant. So, The Enemy is a light-hearted escape, and rom-com lovers are going to fall in love with the crackling chemistry between the main characters.